Ruby 6 November Kilo, and Ben van der Walt, Ruby 4 Tango Extra. Gmail.com. So that the records can be updated. Email is Sierra India X-ray November Kilo@gmail.com. That's the 38th Radio column in Radio Zulu. The editor of Radio Zulu asked the VHS community for assistance in keeping the most VHS Radio column going in the magazine. Is there someone willing to pick up the column? Someone who can make these items and assist the editor in compiling the column? Please contact Dennis. We'll be 4 Bravo Sierra @sarl.org.au if you are interested. We're listening to News Bulletin of South African Radio News. Now, the CQ, Western Peter, CW Country. The big topic for the weekend of the 26th and 27th of May is the CQ Worldwide Virtual 250 CW Contest. This contest traditionally sees plenty of activity. Do not forget to use the music app www.cqwpx.com/news.hcm to find the best entry category for future capabilities on your personal goal. The space station digital amateur television signal not being seen on the ground. The signal from the digital amateur television or DATV transmitter aboard the International Space Station cannot be detected on the ground. Contact between radio amateurs in the Northern Cape and radio amateurs in some African countries. And this phone and CW contest is on the air this afternoon between 14 hours and 15 hours UTC. The exchange is an RH or RS vehicle. Or country radio. And this concludes our bulletin for this morning. Clubs and individuals are invited to submit these items of interest to radio amateurs and shortwave listeners, if possible, in both English and Afrikaans, by following the news inbox link on the South African ABD web page. News items for inclusion in the bulletin should reach the news team no later than the Thursday preceding the bulletin day. You're welcome to join us every Sunday morning for the weekly amateur radio program. Amateur Radio Today at 10 hours Central African Time. The program can be heard on VHF and UHF repeaters countrywide and on 7082 kHz low sideband and on 7205 kHz and 7760 kHz amplitude modulation. There is also a podcast available from the Stratford Radio 6 Romeo Oscar. A rebroadcast can be heard on Monday evenings at 18 hours 30 Central African Time on 2230 kHz amplitude modulation. We welcome your signal reports coming to Stratford. Please send these by email to arsaval@arl.org.au. Syntex sponsors the radio transmissions on the non-amateur frequency. You have listened to a news bulletin compiled by Andy Stern, Radio 6 Alpha Delta Yankee, edited by Dick Stratford, Radio 6 Romeo Oscar, and heard by Dave Reese, Radio 1 Delta Foxtrot Romeo. From the news team, best wishes for the week ahead. Thank you for having us to radio today. I hope you've been answering the program. Wish to see you. For a interview about the Golden Hand Grand started on Friday, marketing until the end of today. From the 2018 Dayton Hand Benton, this is ARRL Audio News Extra for Friday, May 18th. I'm C4WD8IMY. Benton's Friday is overcast with occasional rain, but that hasn't dampened the enthusiasm. Because of the rain showers, the indoor exhibitor areas are especially crowded, to the point where movement is sometimes difficult. The ARRL member forum was scheduled for noon on Saturday, May the 19th. The deep dive to ARRL at activities, exhibits, and presentations at the 2018 Hamvention is available at www.arrl.org/expo. And don't say you didn't hear it here first. Watch for the AC Fox Tango Delta X-ray 101 Delta Singing Price platform and the Kenwood Tango Sierra 890 Sierra after the Hamvention weekend. Both of them hot for the press. So far, I'm not aware of a new icon ring. No, at the convention. The ARRL letter for the 17th of May, reporting further on the volcanic activity on Hawaii's Big Island, says that the Hawaiian volcano observatory is reporting.
Thank you for listening.